It's been a long time, Phoenix. I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No. We've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah. It contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disk? Well, where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact!
Detected. Damage response team muster at hangar deck. All personnel.
Come on, Dom. Armor up.
I've got crops to take care of. If we don't grow it, we don't eat it, remember?
I think the radishes can cope without you for a while.
Okay, let's get this over with.
Deck 2, secure all hatches. Sea safety team, close up on deck 2. Prepare for inbound raid.
The Raven's coming back. Sam and Cole just took off for supplies.
Huh. Maybe Baird forgot his wallet.
Those stocks give me the creeps.
Yeah, even when they're empty husks. I'm expecting polyps to spew out of them, you know?
Come back from the dead.
Do I get a prize if I'm right?
Chairman Prescott.
No shit.
You mean ex-Chairman Prescott?
That asshole. He ran out on us 18 months ago. What's he expecting now, red carpet?
I'm waiting to find out.
Warship Sovereign.
Hang on.
This is KR-01 requesting permission to land. One passenger, Chairman Prescott.
KR-01, this is Sovereign. You are clear to land. Deck team standing by.
Wonder where Prescott managed to find a helicopter. He sure as hell didn't leave with one.
He never called, he never sent flowers.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this shit.
I'll get the popcorn. Come on, get him off the ship!